Now next is question number 10th. So in question number 10th, find the length of a tangent drawn from point minus 1 comma minus 3. And equation of circle is given, x square plus y square plus x plus 2y plus 6 is equal to 0, right? This is equation of circle. So let's compare it with that traditional equation, general equation of circle. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So on comparing the coefficients, we know that we can see that 2g is equal to 1, right? So g is equal to 1/2. Similarly, 2f is equal to 2, so f is equal to 1, right? And radius, c is equal to 6, right? So g is 1/2, so center will be minus g comma minus f, that will be minus 1/2 comma minus 1, right? Minus 1/2 comma minus 1. So and radius is equal to square root of g square plus f square minus c. So g square means 0.5 square plus f square is 1 square minus this we have 6, right? Now here, as we can see, this will be square root of 0.25 plus 1 minus 6, square root of 0.25 minus 5, 4.75 square root minus. So that means this is not a real number. Since the number is not real, so circle is not real. So no real circle exists, right? So this is our solution. Next question, number 11th. Find the parametric equation of a circle on which the coordinates of any point are 3 plus 5 cos theta and minus 2 plus 5 sin theta. 3 plus 5 cos theta. So let x is equal to 3 plus 5 cos theta and y is equal to minus 2 plus 5 sin theta, right? So let's put it. So we know that x minus 3 upon 5 is equal to cos theta from here only. Y plus 2 upon 5 is equal to sin theta. Now we know that cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. This implies x minus 3 upon 5 whole square plus y plus 2 upon 5 whole square is equal to 1. So x square plus 9 minus 6x plus y square plus 4 minus plus 4y. Okay, let's not do that. We can simply, okay, let's write it. So is equal to 5 square is 25, so 25 we have taken here. So x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y, 9 and 4 13, 25 minus 13 is minus, okay, 13 minus 25 is minus 12 is equal to 0. So this is the required equation of the circle, or we can simply say from this we can say x minus 3 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to 5 square. So x minus 3 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to 25. So this is our answer, right? Next is question number 12th. So question number 12th, similar to this question, we have done a question behind also, before also. That question is, okay, let's read the question. Find the equation of a circle passing through the points. These two points are given whose center lies on this line, right? So this question is similar to question number second, right? So question number second, exactly same question it is. So just do this question at your, like, you just try this question and ask me any doubt. If there is, like, if you face any doubt, you can ask me. So that's all for this unit. So coordinate geometry we have completed here. So thank you for watching. In the next video, we will start a next new unit of applied maths. So just be in touch. Thank you for watching.